search is on for this convicted murderer. You're looking at Jamie Todd Adams. He pleaded guilty to murder in 1991. Well, now he's on the run, missing for 2 weeks after walking away from house arrest. Fox 59's Darius Johnson shows us how he got away.
The judge placed him on in-home detention as a result of a level 6 methamphetamine charge. He lives in Muncie, so the offense happened here, but he was on in-home detention in Delaware County. And he escaped, cut off the ankle bracelet, and took off.
For 14 days, this felon has been on the run. Jamie Todd Adams' criminal history began in 1991 when he was convicted in the murder of Daniel Barker of Eaton. Barker was stabbed 47 times and left dead in the Mississinewa River. Madison County Prosecutor Rodney Cummings says that was not his last time breaking the law.
He was serving that sentence at the Pendleton Reformatory, and in 94, got a conviction for attempting to escape from the reformatory, fashioned a rope, and tried to scale the wall at the reformatory. He didn't get there.
46-year-old Adams was released from prison in 2015 and served probation until 2017. Most recently, in 2018, he was sentenced for auto theft and possession of marijuana in Delaware County. In August and September, Adams tested positive for meth while on home detention. Cummings says these offenses are minor.
Maybe it's a little more unnerving because this is an offender who has a prior murder conviction, but he's not serving, he's served the sentence for that offense.
On October 3rd, authorities lost all contact. Now a habitual offender statute has been filed in Delaware County.
If he's convicted, he's probably going to return to the Department of Corrections.
In Madison County, Darius Johnson, Fox 59 News.
Day 2 of testimony.